CRF250L. This is my little connection for my U-Bus. Slippery. see how this hill is before we go get too batshit crazy. This hill can ice up pretty good in the winter, so I'm gonna go really slow. I was here yesterday, but it's warmed up a little bit more. Actually, might be icier today. Yeah, we're pretty good. Feels good. Worst case, I fall. Tornado came through here about 4 years ago. That's where all these trees are down. You see the deer are using my roadway here. Show you a dead deer. Been watching this one. Don't know what happened to him. That's my cabin. CRF250L 2014. Alright, there's my cabin. We're gonna do a little riding. Isn't this beautiful? This is my gorge property. We own 5,000 plus feet of frontage on this creek down here. It's absolutely stunning. We'll see bald eagles flying right up here on the creek a lot of times. Steelhead trout in this stream galore. Truly a treasure to own. We love it. See if we can get out of here. I don't know if I should go this way. Is it through there? I think so. It's gonna be tight, isn't it? I gotta make sure I don't end up down there. That would suck, huh? Come up this in the summertime and jump right here. It is so much fun. Won't do that now, but I'll go down it. Slipperier snot on a log. Went down. Shit's slippery, man. This is Chautauqua Creek. It's a beautiful gorge here in western New York. We own all the way across it, but I am not going through it today. Steelhead trout come down in here, man, they're amazing. Look at the icicles forming, they're fun to shoot. Here and this is comfortable. It gives me a little bit better control of the bike. But it's slippery here. I don't want to do too much. These things ain't made for ice. Plus it's colder than snot. If you've never felt how cold snot is, it's cold. Nice hunting we do down here. Love it. Nice waterfall right down here. We usually go down here in the summer, but I don't know if I dare go down now, but you can see it right down there. Beautiful, huh? Thank you. you doing?
Here, you put the money in the bottle.
Oh. I'm freezing my butt off. This shit's gold.